The PRDA is back.
Where did they go?
I don't know, but they're back. Founded in 1970 by three Polish guys with a dream, the Polish Racing Drivers of America competed in the Cannonball Run, the Can-Am Series, and not the Indy 500. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, how can I join? Well, I'll tell you. You need to be a Polish race driver, or a Polish non-racing driver, or a non-Polish racing driver, or a non-Polish non-racing driver. Learn the thumbs up like this guy, or these guys. Get exclusive merchandise like this cup and this hat.
1 year ago, I couldn't even spell PRDA. Now I are one.
Visit PRDARacing.com and join the Polish Racing Drivers of America.
Void where prohibited.